sent his son to this earth so that we could all gather. And I think that's the dream and the vision of Glenn Beck. What of the audience participation? What will they give back? I saw him, Glenn Beck, eyes full of tears as he said what they have given for all of this to happen. So what will Jesus, if he stood here right now, what would be expected of this great honor? And when you study, you're going to see where there were three women in the ministry of Jesus Christ. Now, you know, there were many, very many, many men, many children, but there were three classical women stood out in his ministry, just like you stand out in the ministry of Dr. Glenn Beck. One of those women came and gave two mites. She said she gave all she had.